Hey everybody, Sean Hilliker here, Vice President of Exploration with Standard Uranium. We're up here today in beautiful northern Saskatchewan on our Sundog project. So I wanted to talk to you guys today about scintillometers and counts per second. So, you know, in uranium exploration, often we talk about counts per second. You might see in news releases, radioactivity results, and those are reported in CPS, which stands for counts per second. So right here, I have our trusty RS-125 handheld scintillometer, and this little guy right here gives us a really good indication on how much uranium and other radioactive elements are in a rock. So here, I just picked up a rock here from our Sundog project, and as you can hear, it's hot. So I can look on the screen, and it tells me exactly what the counts per second of this rock are. So that gives us a pretty good idea if it's mineralized with uranium. This particular scint also gives us a readout of the different elements that are radioactive. So we can distinguish between thorium, uranium, potassium, and the like. So the great thing about uranium exploration is, you know, if you can't see it, at least you can hear it.